In this video, I'm going to show you how to download free music from the YouTube audio library in MP3 format to use in all of your content. So what you need to do first is open up a new tab in your browser and go to studio.youtube.com, or you can log into your YouTube account and then click on your little account information in the upper corner here, and then you should see the option to go to studio. It should say YouTube Studio here, and it will take you to your dashboard. And then on the left-hand side, you should see something that says either Creator Music Beta or YouTube Audio Library. It'll probably say Creator Music. Just click into Creator Music like I've done here. And then what you want to do at the very top is you want to go to View Free Tracks. If you don't see that, you can go right here and click on the Free tab like so, or you can go to Browse here, and then you can see there's different prices to the right. If you go to Price and then go ahead and take that all the way down to zero and click Apply, it will only show you free tracks that you can use with your content, or just download and listen to if that's what you're looking to do. In order to download the track that you want, you just go to that track like you see here, and there'll be three dots on the right hand side here. Click on that. It says More Actions, and you want to go to Download Track. You can download that track. That will automatically begin the download, and then you don't have to worry about this where it says when do I buy a license. You can click Don't Show Again. Lets you know when you need to buy a license, but these tracks are all free. And then you can, if just to be sure, you can go to View Usage Details, and it lets you know video monetization, full monetization to you, license not required to monetize, right? And basically that lets you know everything you need to know. And then when you're ready, you click wherever your downloads go and you go to your folder here, and there is the downloaded audio file in MP3 format. If you wanted to, you could click those three dots and go to View on YouTube to view that track on YouTube and just listen to it to make sure that is the song that you want to download. If you have any questions about doing this, put that in the comment section below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.